modern toilet, and it's taken over na prices kung magkano siya. So kung ina times 2 nyo siya in peso, talagang pricey siya. Board, beef, seafood, ayan, meron naman sila classic steam meals, and all that. So mamaya papakita namin sa inyo kung ano itsura niya, kakain na kami. So, ayan, kaya tayo. So everybody's taking pictures of what it looks like. So, thank you niya, ayan. Diba? Krabby Food Sherry Service. So, yung modern toilet dito, it has 3 floors. This is the 1-inch Ximending. So, from what I know, meron pang ibang modern toilet dito sa Taipei. Eh, ayun no, may taitay kunyari, and all that, ayan. So, sili, order na siya. And then, ang sabi dito is, medyo matagal, 90 minutes kami maghihintay. And then, pay as you order. So, ang gagawin namin, check-check lang namin kung ano yung gusto namin order. And then, dadali namin siya sa baba. Okay, tapos pati yung mga seats dito. Ayan, nabubuksan ba siya? Oh yes, nabubuksan siya. He's so cool. Ayan yung upuan. Okay, so people are eating and having a sumptuous meal. Kahit na parang ang kakainin nila ay mukhang tae-tae. So si Lee, he ordered red, ano yan, red curry? Red curry something, that's 280 New Taiwan dollars. So nakalagay siya sa isang toilet. Diba? Aliw na aliw. Parang hindi mo alam kung makakain ba siya or what. So yung sa akin, antayin natin yung sa akin. And it comes with a black tea that you can either have it cold or hot, sabi. So sabi namin, gusto ko ng cold. Tapos tatanungin ka kung gusto mo ng sugar. So dumating na yung order ko. I ordered for a Thai. Thai pepper chicken. Paano naman siya masarap. There you go. Wow. And then we'll see kung anong lasa niya. And I'm gonna show this to you. Look at that. Merong cookie. What's inside the cookie? Oh, it has a tofu.